Hey guys, welcome back. We completed Oblivion yesterday, so today we're gonna start The Witcher 3. This will be my first time playing it, so hoping it's good. First time I played The Witcher at all, actually. I already watched the opening cutscene, but I'll let it play through for one time for the stream.
Allowed unholy forces to slip into our domain. The offspring of that cataclysm was the nefarious force called magic. Yet we did not banish it, instead studying the Vylar King for our own power and wealth. And the monsters at our door, the unholy relics of this conjunction, the trolls, the corpse eaters, the werewolves. Did we raise our swords against them? Or have we laid this burden on others? On so-called witches. Stray children taught the ways of foul sorcery, their bodies mutated through blasphemous ritual. Sent to fight monsters, though they could not distinguish good from evil. The flicker of humanity, long extinguished within them. Their numbers have dwindled through the years, but a few still roam our lands, offering their bloody work for coin. To this day, they shame us with their very existence. The North bleeds, flogged by war. The battles are the gods' whip, chastisement for our sins. And let us not forget the terrors, the scourges from beyond our world. Wild Hunt rides the sky with every full moon. The Dark Raiders abduct our children into lands unknown. Somehow they herald a second conjunction. Can we chart a course back into the light? Will we find the strength to banish the mages from our kingdoms? Unite around the warmth of the eternal fire.
I believe that's all Geralt right there.
Nigh is the time of the sword and axe. War in our stead. Nigh is the time of madness and disdain.
Alrighty. New game. Yep. Fresh start. Death March. Never played one of these games, so maybe I'll just stick with this. Yeah, sure. What? Yes. Woo! That pony got wrecked. bird right there, I guess. Foul sorcery is this? Oh dear. Poor bunny. One look. Let's hope there are no nude scenes. What was that? Or
no, I don't find that amusing.
It wasn't meant to amuse, but to prod you to hurry. It's midday already.
Yeah, I didn't quite
you
show
you. You promised Ciri you'd train with her. Go before Vesemir bores her to death with those actions.
So, later then.
See you later.
Seem to be doing okay so far. installed. Okay. Options. Gameplay. Automatic finishers. Control settings. Controller scheme. Why ain't using no controller? Keybinds. Q use, yep. How about R and T? They are both used. R, T. What about G? Is G use? Things you have to go through as an ESCF gamer. See it. I always gotta do this crap. There we go. Did I use W for something? I used it for that. How about Z? Is he used anywhere? It is not. X is though. C, how about B? I think B is used. Isn't.
maybe. Oh.
Wait, what? No. Damn it. This shit sucks. I have to do this like every game I play. What was that? Oh, it wasn't. Huh. Oh, I'm sorry about this, guys. I will never go back to Wazd. You cannot convince me. R2Y. How about you? That already was unbound. Did I not fix that? Alright. Save game, yes. This tutorial will introduce the game's core elements. Each message will be saved in the glossary, where you'll find detailed information about world lore and game mechanics. Save the message. Alright then. The mini map in the upper right hand corner of your display shows your current location and surrounding area. If you make the minimap, you'll find objectives for your active quests. Oh. Fancy. To use your richer senses. Over here.
Nothing but silver.
Gold clashes with my complexion. You should know that.
Hold on. Let me take a look at you. I don't know nothing about clutch.
Got any clothes that aren't black or white?
Undergarments.
Ooh. Wait a second, those are black. What was this about? Ooh. What about those other two? Light up. Call that a what? You go out or what? There you go. I'm looking for over here. Oh, what's this? That makes
lilac and gooseberries, of course. matters.
Geralt, stop fingering my toiletries.
Oh dear. What's the ski all about? Evidently I have to unlock something. Probably this. Oh, what's all that? Let me examine it.
You're running out of juice.
I know. You might bring me some more once you're done training.
I didn't hear that, but okay. Yeah, that's right, you better fucking open. Oh, you know what? What's out here?
Shit. Mountain pass as beautiful as ever.
It's very pretty. May I run now, please?
She was fast asleep. Ciri's disappeared somewhere, of course. Guess she prefers practice to theory.
Why?
Time to wake up, Master. These lessons so boring they put you to sleep too?
Damn it. After taking notes on ghouls and owl ghouls, wanted to rest my eyes a bit.
Making her slog through that brick? No wonder she took off.
John of Bruges lacks flair, true, but he's reliable. Not like the hogwash they print nowadays. She's tackling the pendulums, right? How many times do I have to tell her? Don't train alone. It only embeds your errors. Bring our young damsel to the lower courtyard. She wants to practice, she'll get to practice.
Ooh. Don't get mad at her.
Don't get mad at her.
Why the hell not? The whippersnapper refuses to do as she's told.
You like that about her.
Fine. I suppose I'm partly to blame. But this has to end. Now. Killing monsters is not something to be taken lightly. Ciri must understand that if she's to become one of us. I'll see you below.
Wrong. Now I see why you were so eager to practice. Strike. To do. Your reflexes are still slow.
Maybe for a witcher.
Think drowners or striggers will go easy on you because you haven't undergone the mutations? Though in your shoes, I'd fear Vesemir more than any strigger. Disobeying his instructions? Unwise.
Well, yes, but that book was horribly dull.
I know, and you know that's no excuse.
I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
Better not. Vesemir said if it does, he'll make you eat a bowl of slugs covered in salt.
You!
Exactly. So you'd best behave. Come on, we'll practice with the others down below.
Shall we run the walls?
Of course.
Of course. Is a Witcher school or an elven bathhouse?
To the bottom.
Maybe if you fall.
Oh, hey, what the hell? I can't sprint up the ladder? What the hell? I'm away, punk.
What did I tell you about breathing? Through your mouth, in rhythm with your steps.
Where do I go?
Siri, cut it out.
I don't know where I'm going. Over here? So you're gonna be shorter than me, pretty much, no matter what. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be at down there.
Anything to say for yourself, young lady?
I'm very sorry, Uncle Vesemir.
Young blood craves action, I understand that. But when you fight a beast, knowledge counts as much as your silver sword. At the very least, you ought to be able to tell a ghoul from an owl ghoul.
By markings, like unto the Panthera tigris that in Zeracania dwells, and by the sickly paleness of its visage.
So you did. Read the chapter. Still, you should have asked if...
But you were asleep, Uncle Vesemir.
Could have said you did exercise while Vesemir was asleep.
So you did the reading. Why not admit it right off?
Never pounce on an advantage as soon as it appears. Wait till it stands to have maximum effect. Uncle Vesemir's words.
Well, you're a quick study. Quick, but mischievous. Fine, we've talked enough. Geralt, you're with me, Lambert with Eskel, Ciri with the dummy.
Again?
Stop groaning and grab a sword. What do you think? Should we start by reviewing the fundamentals or go right to free training?
I wonder. Let's start with the fundamentals.
Should work on the basics. Even skilled masters need to hone the fundamentals, and Ciri's barely a novice.
Correct.
Draw your sword, Geralt!
Witchers must be prepared to fight foes of all kinds, be they clay-clad knights, ethereal wraiths, or bone-crushing giants. To match the strengths and exploit the weaknesses of different enemies, witchers need to use a variety of weapons and combat techniques. The core tools of their trade are their swords, one steel for fighting humans and non-humans, and the other silver for slaying monsters. Witchers have also mastered a simple form of combat magic. These signs are not as powerful as the spells wielded by mages, but they can be cast very quickly, with simple one-handed gestures, making them quite useful in the heat of combat. Witchers are also adept in basic alchemy. They can brew powerful potions, blade oils, and bombs, all of which give them a keen advantage when fighting stronger or faster foes. Just want to draw the sheath. Press D to select or deselect the target. When you have a target selected, all your attacks are directed toward it. You don't have to select a target during combat, but doing so can help you focus on specific weapon.
Cut. 1, 2, 3! Strong strikes now. Give it all you got. Never lock your elbow when striking, young lady.
Position, Siri. Footwork. Remember.
To dodge to one side, indicate a direction using. Hey, what the hell are you doing? Thank you, what's up?
Now, Harry, Siri, see how Geralt holds his sword? Tank. Pretend now, live later. Riposte! Strike!
Press.
Counter-strike!
Right mouse button right before it strikes for an attack.
Maybe a storm's coming.
Damn it!
This shit.
Alright, so you press and hold it right before. Get wrecked. You old coot.
Bring the day to a close, we'll go over a few witches' signs. Let's start with Gwen.
Select the Gwen sign.
Siri, Gwen is sometimes called the Witch's Shield. Now watch carefully to see why. Cast Igni, Geralt. I want to see sparks fly. Tomfool! Indeed! If not for the Gwen sign, I'd be aflame by now. Damn it! All right, Geralt. Come on!
What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Stop showing off, Geralt. Quick and painful. Come foolery. Enough. Stop showing off, Geralt.
You know I love to show off.
For this shit.
That's your fault.
Jesus, are you doing? Not bad. Tomfoolery, enough. See that, Siri? Ard will knock anyone or anything off balance. Destroy their rhythm. Time for Axie. Yes. I hate this guy.
He can really model your mind.
Heard it now. Show her, Geralt. See this, Siri? Couldn't move if I wanted to.
Come on! At them!
Throw a bomb. Don't worry, Siri. Gwen will dampen the blow. Showing off, Geralt.
combat tutorial is now over. If you want, you can continue training with the Vesemir. To stop training, simply sheath your sword by pressing C.
Fine! Enough! Continue training!
Woo! Yeah, so I'm not even...
She's back, we'll send her to polishing all the swords at Kaer Morhen.
Correct.
Find that helmet. Ciri?
I'll make sure to find every last blade for you.
What's all that about? That's a bad nightmare. That is a nightmare, right? Yeah, thank goodness. Temeria, road to visit.
You all right?
Had a nightmare.
About?
Take forever to explain.
Dawn, some way off. We've got time.
I dreamt of Kaer Morhen.
Started in the guest room at Kaer Morhen. I was relaxing in a tub, and next to me...
Triss?
Yennefer. Funny, isn't it? She's never been there. Seemed so real in my dream, though.
Was she nagging you about something? True to life, indeed. We'll find her.
Then we trained with Ciri.
In the dream, I went and found Ciri. Then we trained.
Those were the days. Little she-devil. I've trained kids who were faster, stronger, but none had her character. Didn't end well, did it? Your dream.
No. A wild hunt appeared, attacked Ciri. I couldn't move, stood there like a stump.
It was just a dream.
Ciri in my dreams might mean she's in danger.
That's the problem. It was more. In the past, when Ciri'd appear in my dreams, something was wrong. She was in danger.
We taught her how to defend herself from anything, wraiths included.
Time to go.
Be dawning soon. Time to go.
Wait. Show me the letter from Yennefer. Might have overlooked some hint in there.
Didn't overlook anything. We were meant to meet in Willoughby. That's what she wrote. Meanwhile, one army or another burned the village to the ground. All we can do is follow her trail, so...
Stop talking for a minute and give me the letter. How about that? It does smell of lilac and gooseberries.
You were gonna read it, not sniff it.
We must meet soon. Willoughby near Vizima. Nothing else to guide us there. What's this postscript? I still have the unicorn?
We used it as a bed once. That's private.
That's private. Very private.
Aha, I understand. At least I think I do. Maybe not entirely, but perhaps that's for the best.
Back on topic. How's it look? How far behind Yennefer are we?
2 or 3 days. Trail's fresh. But it looks like it leads towards the main road. Could be muddled there.
Indeed.
Wait. Hear that?
I smell it. Ghouls.
Life on the continent and in the scaly isles is nasty, brutish, and short. War lays waste to the land, and those it spares live in fear of the countless monsters lurking outside every town and village. Monsters are shown with a silver health bar above their heads, indicating that you should fight them with your sword. Silver sword.
Stench.
Damn! Combat's fast in this game, I'll tell you what. Striking opponents generates adrenaline points. Certain abilities you can acquire allow you to perform special attacks that require and consume adrenaline points. Your adrenaline points slowly decline when you're not in combat.
Of course. When armies pass, necrophages follow. Let's go before any more show up.
You're going to generate vitality by eating or drinking, or by meditating for at least 1 hour. No, while playing on the blood and broken bones and death march difficulty levels. Meditation does not regenerate vitality. Food and drink can be placed in your consumable slots for quick use during combat. Press R or T to consume them and regenerate vitality.
You have some food equipped in your other consumable slot.
Press R now to eat it and regenerate a portion of your vitality. Alright. Bony.
Ever tell you about this sorcerer I knew? Couldn't stop talking about how useful they are as creatures.
Witches spend most of their time on the road in search of their next contract. They must trek across wide valleys, climb over high mountain peaks, and trudge through thick bogs. Luckily, Geralt can always count on his horse Roach to help him in his travels. To have Roach come to you, yeah, you told me that already.
Because you can brew potions from their blood?
No. Because by eating rotting corpses, they prevent epidemics.
Did he know they eat the living as well?
No. Really upset him, too. His theory collapsed.
Put the old sword away.
Faster.
More is not exactly going our way.
We have a side.
The Northern Realms.
Radovid's realms, don't you mean? Temeria and Edirne are no more.
Radovid's pledged to restore the old borders as soon as he wins the war.
Believe that?
Gotta believe something. That's what keeps us going.
Well, that family got wrecked. Oh, I think I see some more enemies on the map. Head down there, though. Going on.
We going?
Help me! Help!
Yeah, to begin with.
Has it gone?
Yeah. Come out.
Gods, that was close. I was sure I'd end up like my mare.
Provided you got lucky.
Your horse died quickly, but griffins like to toy with their prey. Eat it, alive, piece by piece.
Oh. You'd like a reward, I suppose.
You don't owe us anything. You were in need. We helped.
And they call witches heartless. Say they won't lift a finger without pay.
They also say mice are born of rotting straw. Back to the trail.
Like I said, leads to the main road and ends there, muddled.
You seek someone?
Yeah, a woman.
Yes, a woman. Medium height, long black hair. Seen anyone like that?
No, but there's an inn here in White Orchard. Sole one around. Gets its share of travelers. Perhaps you'll learn something there? Besides, the innkeep's my cousin. Tell her Bram sent you. She'll treat you like family.
Not a bad idea. Especially since that wound needs cleaning.
Beast barely grazed me. But sure, could use a good rye. Nice and cool, you know. Straight from the cellar.
Let's go.
Hold on.
Let's go!
What the hell? Why are you pushing me, dude?
So, a griffin this close to the village? Strange.
My thoughts exactly. In the forest or the mountain, sure, but here? Near the main road.
Maybe it's the war. Corpses everywhere, the stench of blood, and flesh.
Oh, that's interesting.
This monster's crazy sometimes.
All of them too. We need to watch ourselves in White Orchard, and we should leave as soon as we learn anything.
You're nearing a village. Don't disturb the peace. Remember, town guards and hired watchmen won't tolerate theft, and also won't look kindly on you while crossing others. Local residents often erect notice boards near settlements, such as villages and cities. These are marked on your map. Examine them to learn about contracts, work. For witchers and local happenings. What was that all about?
Slow now. Come on, Roach.
People having their conversations in the background.
What?
Take that down before there's trouble.
That is a coat of arms, the Temerian Lilies. They've a right to hang there.
This ain't Temeria no more, old man. It's Nilfgaard now.
My arse it is.
I'll not drink with Weevilor's freaks.
Beg your pardon for those thugs.
No need. We're used to it.
Folk are jumpy around here. Armies just passed through. Now a griffin's prowling about.
Already had the pleasure. Ran into your kinsman, Bram.
Bram? How is he?
Alive. Sends his regards.
Master Witches. Food and drink on the house. What can I get you?
Options mark will open the shop. Pretty busy place.
Pretty busy place you got.
Nations on the move. Some search for kin, others just want to get out of the way of the armies. They all need food, drink, and a night's rest and warmth.
So, war's been good for your trade?
Aye, so far. But it'd be best to know peace again. Times like these, you never know what tomorrow will bring.
There a contract on that griffin?
There a contract on that griffin?
Nay, not at the moment. Used to be. Soon as a beast had built a nest nearby, the alderman would start a collection, or go to the Lord for help. Now the aldermen don't use the privy without asking the Black One's permission first. And it seems they hanged the Lord. So no contract.
Shame. We might have done something, but not for free.
Looking for a woman.
Looking for a woman. Raven haired, violet eyes, dresses in black and white. Riding in from Willoughby. And, strange as it sounds, lilac and gooseberries might have smelled that.
I've not seen nor smelt such a lady. Believe I'd remember.
Yeah, especially hard to forget this one.
Plenty of travellers about, though. Folk from all over. Might be worth your while to ask after.
Alrighty. Thanks for everything.
Thanks for everything. That up?
Please. I'm not decrepit yet.
Then I'll ask about Yennefer.
Just remember, we'd rather not draw any attention.
Oh, what's that mean?
Black One's been out measuring the fields.
Let him measure. Better that than burning the harvest.
Oh, Drommel. Drommel, you're dumber than a headless cockerel. Why are they marking out them lines, eh? Passing out their patrimony. Give it to their own.
I'm looking for someone.
And we seek some peace and quiet.
Out of my face, freak, for your breath sours my beer.
Options marked with the triangle thing will make use of the Axie sign. The sign influences people's minds, causing them to act according to your will. They charm more stubborn individuals who would otherwise resist during conversation. Invest in the delusion ability in the character manual.
Raven, a woman dressed in black and white. Seen her? Talk.
Folks say the lady rode through the village a few days back. Galloping so fast she knocked Radibor into a ditch.
Which way did she go?
Dunno. Lots of tracks leading off the main road. Could have gone anywhere.
Oi, people! The freak's taken Micah's mind!
And I'll take your tongue if you don't shut up.
Oh. Alrighty.
Once more, there are four factions.
Four what?
Factions, teams, suits, similar to clubs and spades, except each suit has its own face cards. There are also special cards.
Wouldn't you rather play war? It's like to be near dawn before you get your game in.
What a waste of time. The Earth shall revolve around the sun before you comprehend these rules.
Got a minute?
Why not? Aldert Geert, Assistant Professor in Contemporary History at Oxenfurt Academy.
Ooh. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher, with tenure. I'm looking for a woman. Long hair, dressed in black and white. Seen anyone like that?
Of course not! Unlike the populace, I know the horsewoman of war is pure poppycock.
Horsewoman of war, what do you mean?
Horsewoman of war? What's that about?
Folks say an omen. A beautiful phantom rides the fields at night, looks as you described her. Armies follow her, and all who cross her path meet with misfortune.
I can vouch for the last bit. Know where they saw her?
No, facts interest me, not fairy tales.
Why are you here?
Not a place I'd ever expect to find a scholar. Take it you're fleeing the war?
Quite the opposite. Chasing it. I'm headed for the front.
Tired of life?
I seek knowledge, which I value more than life itself. I've a thirst no dusty old tomes can quench. I wish to see the Nilfgaardian invasion with my own eyes, understand it, and record it all in my chronicle, my magnum opus.
Interesting. We need somebody to describe war, what it's really like. Not colorful banners and generals making moving speeches, but rape, violence, and thoughtless cruelty.
Ah, I see you lack the polish of the Academy. Rape and cruelty are details of no import to the war's course. Trinkets on the garment of conflict, one might say.
Tell that to the people whose houses burned down.
Or make it to Novigrad yet.
War reached Novigrad yet?
Nope, but it's only a matter of time. Nilfgaard on one bank, Redania on the other, drooling over the city like dogs over a juicy bone.
Many a ruler's choked on that bone.
True. We value our liberty in Novigrad, and we know how to fight for it.
The scholars especially.
The sword is not the only weapon. Do not forget, architects from our academy designed the city walls. Walls no war machine has ever crumbled.
Fairly well.
Gotta go. So long.
A moment, Witcher. You strike me as a man of the world. Are you familiar with Gwent?
No, and I don't have time to learn.
But the rules are quite simple. Come, let's play.
Options marked. We'll begin the game of Gwent. Alright.
Why not?
Splendid! Here's how it's done.
Do you want to begin the Gwent tutorial? Sure. To begin, you draw 10 cards. This will be your hand for the rest of the match. You will not draw any more cards, so use these wisely. This is a unit card. The number in the upper left corner indicates its strength. When placed on a battlefield, this value is added to the total strength of the player placed it. Close combat, ranged siege. Other cards are a special card. They reduce the strength of all cards of a given type on the battlefield. Alrighty. As a leader, the leader grants you a special ability, which can be used only once during battle. Even the rain in this land smells like piss. Number on the left by your icon shows the current total strength. Pass by holding down space. Once you pass, you cannot play any more cards during that round. Your opponent can continue playing cards until he or she passes as well. Round ends once both players have passed. Players then clear where you determine the winner. Damn. You wanna go, cuck boy? You know what? Get cucked. Cucked hard, boy. Don't you cuck me, boy. No. God damn it. To the cuck boy. Enter. Cucked. Oh, come on. Oh, you don't have no more cards. What's this do? He plow and wears golden armor. Golden. Of course he's an arsehole. I didn't even know I could do that.
Well, you've a knack for this game.
Well, thank you.
If you ever find yourself in Oxenfurt and wish to play a true master, ask for Stepan. A simple innkeep by trade, but a true maestro when it comes to wedding.
I'll remember that. Thanks.
What the hell is this?
Looking for a woman.
Like everyone.
Not like everyone. And not just any woman. Mine smells of lilac and gooseberries, dresses in black and white.
Two schnappsies. It'll lift your spirits.
Let's get to the point.
Finding her, that'll lift my spirits.
You look haggard. It's just a few drops to improve your mood. A little schnappsies never hurt a soul.
Can we cut to the chase? You seen her or not?
Yennefer of Vengerberg.
Never mentioned her name?
Yet you described her perfectly. And once I hear something, I never forget. Can't help it.
Might you be?
What do you do? Who are you?
A mangy vagrant. Gauntero demon, at your service.
Vagrant? That a profession now?
Once a merchant of mirrors. The madding crowd dubbed me Master Mirror, or the Man of Glass.
How do you know Yen?
How do you know Yennefer?
What a question. Master Dandelion's ballads, of course. The only way a humble merchant might hope to rub up against greatness. Unless, that is, he's as lucky as I am.
And runs into a very patient witcher.
It's a Geralt of Rivia himself. The Butcher of Blaviken.
Oh, I am.
Recognize me from Master Dandelion's ballads, too?
To your health.
Where's Yennefer?
You seen Yennefer?
Deepest apologies, but I must ask. Is this about love?
Ooh. Sure.
Guessed it. It's love.
I knew it at once.
What do you know? Tell me.
Before you appeared, it never occurred to me that might have been Yennefer. Who would have thought?
Get to the point.
An Ilfgaardian scout from the local garrison saw her.
Where?
At their camp. She rode in there. Dark night. Black and white. Gooseberries and... Yes, I know. Had a terse exchange with the garrison commander and raced off.
Where to?
I'm not omniscient. Ask at the garrison.
Thanks.
We men of the road must stick together. Perhaps one day I'll be in trouble, and you'll be nearby to help.
Not sure. Wait, what? Where'd he go? It's a spooky boy. What's all this?
Done drinking.
Mm-hmm.
Then fuck off.
Don't want your kind here.
Three against one. My, you're brave.
Better round up someone else to help. Three of you don't stand a chance against me.
Well, I could fuck you up by myself.
If I had a bag over my head and my hands tied behind. Actually, no, not even then.
Chet, Lesh, back off. I'll teach this vagrant a lesson. Man on freak.
Let's dance. Ha!
The game state will be automatically saved when you reach certain milestones in the story. Still, you should save your progress often and early and often on your own. The world is full of predators, bloodthirsty beasts, bandits, and countless other dangers. Well, I guess I'll take your advice. What's all this? Oh. That's what it is.
Freak.
Call me a freak, eh?
What do you want?
Looking for trouble.
Me gran told me about the snizzle. Lad will listen one day, so folk lad will witch him that was hunting him nearby and started poking him arse. When he started twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off. Oh, so it worked. Except it was some drowning that sat on him. Twitcher,
he's crying.
What did the folk do?
Put the soldier's head back on.
Hey, Goosey. What are you doing there, boy?
Dad had a sword once, too.
London let's talk to strangers.
I don't like that thing. Okay.
What happened to your mug?
What happened to my mug? Okay, what the fuck are you going on with that? Oh, excuse me. I want to talk to this guy, though.
Give me a slingshot. Come on, hunters.
Looking for trouble.
Come here, boy. I got a little geese here. Well, you know what? Should go talk to the old man.
Sweet military. There were settlers all south of the Yellow
Mountain. Oh no, kitty cat. I like kitty cats. You over here, old man?
Yes. What is it, Wolf?
Been on the path for you. Half a year now.
Realize it's been half a year since we hunted down that fiend in Varun.
Yes. Well, that was more than a fiend. What is that bastard's name? Drugan? May the soil lie light upon it. Things used to be simpler. Monsters were bad, humans good. Now, everything's all confused.
Used to be exactly the same. You've just forgotten.
Do well not to point up my age. You're near a century old yourself.
Huh. Yeah, see ya.
See you later, Vesemir.
Aw, oh, kitty cat doesn't like me. But I like the kitty cat.
Me gran told me about Smithwood. Lad went missing one day, so folk lad a witchman that was hunting nearby started poking him off. When he started twisting and squirming, so when...
Come on now. Slow now. Whoa. Giddy up.
What do you mean? I know what
slower.
What kind of name is that anyway?
Nilfgaard. My gran was from Nazir.
Come on now.
By my lead,
the kings do the fighting.
What was that kid doing?
London, let us talk to strangers.
Good.
Whoa there, Roach.
What are you doing?
Come on.
What are you doing, boy?
Hey there.
place of power. Draw from it.
Number to the left of an enemy's health bar shows its level. With this red mark of the skull, it means the enemy's not strong. In such cases, it's better to turn back and arm yourself so you can really gain. Better run, boy. Run. Ah, shit. Oh, bitch. Yes, I do. I'm a running tough guy. Where's my pony? Yeah, it just spawns him somewhere nearby.
You like that silver?
Damn it. Fuck you puppies up. Damn it. My first real fight, I got messed up. Fighting that one witch didn't help.
Freak?
I have feelings too now.
Faster. Come on now.
Space for me, but you know, I think I'll lose to it eventually. Where's my mouse?
Let's go.
Through there again. I know it's there already. I actually think combat in this game is pretty good. Oh, hold up, Pony. What you doing?
Ah!
something. Throw space that is. Approach, assemble.
That's it, Roach.
Come on, go. Holding the button down.
Whoa!
What's all this about? How are you doing, friends?
You are an odd fiend. Yes.
Hold on. Let's get in here.
It's a yonder I never care.
Let's go!
Vavort to you too, buddy. This is how we'll get up there.
That's it, Roach.
Come on now.
I will take my horse up these stairs and you're gonna like it. Yep. Roach, please. Fine, screw you, Roach. Don't be a good pony. You gotta be kidding me.
Faster.
There we go.
Slow now.
Unbelievable.
Leder Nordling.
Military camp. No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher?
Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Do you have any work for me?
Guessing your captain's got work for me.
This is the army, Nordling. There is no guessing.
To the tower. Go.
Hold on.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look. See the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Can't argue with your logic.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
What, girl? This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it.
Then I shall see what I can do.
Why do you care about Griffin?
Why do you care about this Griffin?
Because I care about people. The beast has killed 10 already, including a few of my men. To hunt it, I would need to mobilize the entire garrison, comb the woods, organize a battue. Simply impossible.
Too big a hassle?
No, too high a risk. I cannot disperse my forces. Demeria's army we have crushed, but its common folk remain, ready to answer a call to arms. So, as to this griffin, I can sit on my hands, or hire a professional.
It's a deal.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone, this will not be easy. What do you require?
Could use more information about the griffin.
Need more information about this griffin, its sex, why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died, look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Gotta gather a specific herb.
I'll need bait, a specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
So long.
Tamira and Mislav. Thanks.
Esun Yakhtan.
Current quest has more than one objective. You can choose which objective tracked by pressing a B. Okay. Gotta go fast. Faster, faster, fast, fast, faster. Oop, wrong way. Pony's gone. Once discovered, signposts allow you to travel directly from one location to another. Okay, let me go. Deadly precision, eh?
My pride, Hellraiser.
Maybe.
Stay
beautiful.
Away from me and my family.
Hey, yeah.
I'm gonna run him off the road, damn it. Oh, over here. Wait, no, it's over here. Damn it, where are you taking me? I'll open the map. What the hell am I doing all the way over here? No, back.
Come on.
Come on then. Is this the road to the Zine?
Clear the pavement. Have you not heard that?
Is this she? I believe it is.
So, hand me the beggar tickets, the red bloom. Well, well, one versed in herbs.
Probably saying too much, but I know a bit. For instance, that beggar tick's poisonous.
In large doses, small ones soothe pain and bring forth pleasant dreams. Which is all I can hope to do for her.
Griffin, do that.
Griffin, do that to her.
Delina, yes. Attacked her at night. She was walking in the woods.
At night? Through the woods? In wartime?
Meeting a boy. The young, you know, do foolish things for love. Wounds are healing, but she will die. Blood's pooling in her skull. Nothing my bruise can do to help.
I could try to help her.
Could try to help her with one of my potions. Swallow can heal internal hemorrhages.
But?
Witcher's potions aren't for humans.
She'll die as it is.
Yes. A peaceful death soothed by your concoctions. If I give her swallow and something goes wrong, the whole village will hear her screams.
I understand. Do as you will.
Looking for buckthorn.
Looking for buckthorn. Know if it grows anywhere around here?
Bottom of the river, where the channel's widest. But you do know that once out of the water...
It'll stink worse than a week-old carcass. Counting on it. I'm hunting the griffin. Need the buckthorn for bait.
I was thinking. A few years ago, we had trouble. Drowners under the bridge. Whole village had to pitch in for a witcher. Who now can afford the bounty on a griffin's head?
Captain Peter Sarr, something, something.
Ah, good to know the Black One's looking out for our welfare.
Captain Peter actually does.
Doubt Emperor Amir cares about you, but this captain just might. Seems like a decent man.
There are no decent men in the army. There are only orders.
Not from here, are you? A lot of bitterness in you. Too much for someone who's spent her life in a hut in the middle of nowhere.
True. And you're in a hurry. Elsewise you'd not use bait, just wait for the griffin to attack again.
Believe we could have an interesting conversation.
Maybe next time.
So about the girl. One of your quests is updating the notification will appear on the left side of the screen. If you are not currently tracking updated quests, you can press the start tracking. Well, let's give it the old try. Maybe not.
Yes?
What's your story?
Tell me something about yourself. What's your story?
A sad one. Do you know the Temple of Melitolae in Alanda?
Do I know it? Can't remember how many times I've been there, how many times Mother Nenica stitched me up.
We must have missed each other. I started to become a healer under Mother Nenica. I was but 18 when they took me in. An age at which teachings interest one far less than love. There was a boy, Goslath. He'd bare his chest to work. The novices couldn't keep their eyes off him, tripped over their own feet, dropped things. I left the temple for him. We passed a lovely summer together, and then he left. Neneke refused to take me back. My parents uttered not a word, gave me a travel cloak and a small coin pouch. I struggled long to find a place where I'd feel safe, needed, until I finally arrived here. End of story.
Farewell.
Farewell.
Yeah, I like how they actually have, like, interiors without the cell bullshit in these games, or in this game. And what's next? The hunter boy? No, I should probably go over here. Ooh! What's all this about? Oop, excuse me. Damn it, just jump. What? It's not what I wanted, but okay. Oh, fuck it, I'm already here. Ding dong.
Anyone home?
Must be out hunting.
Oh dear. Where did he wander off to?
Trail's fresh. Mislav just left home.
How you doing, bud?
You, Mislav.
Shh! Hear that?
Wolves? No, wild dogs.
Yes, more dangerous than wolves.
Where'd you find them? More dangerous than wolves? Come on.
Dogs more dangerous than wolves? Don't think so.
It's the truth. Know why?
No, but I guess you're about to tell me.
Wolves hunt to fill their bellies. Wild dogs kill for sport.
Just like humans.
Aye. They've learned much from us. Why not cruelty too?
Where'd you find the Nilfgaardians' bodies?
I'm hunting bigger game. The Nilfgaardians the Griffin killed. Where'd you find them?
Ah, I see. You a witcher. That monster slayer they's talking about in the village. Show you, sure, but I gotta kill those mutts before they hurt someone.
All right.
Will you help? That is, if you don't mind blunting your silver blades on them.
Why not?
Sure, Griffin's not going anywhere.
No, dogs might, though. So step careful now. Come on.
These dogs been a problem for a while now?
Since the war started. Soldier on the march. He'll stop to rape a woman, strangle her, kill her man for a chuckle, even butcher a cow. But a dog, a kick in passing, no more. So these stray mutts form packs. They're gaunt, guts stuck to their spines, covered in scabies, and they just won't die. Too late. Attacked another one.
Go, mutt. Damn it. There we go. All the day's hard work.
Dieter.
You know him?
We served at the Lord's Manor together, where the Black Army's encamped now. He was a stable hand, I was the Lord's Hunter. But that was before. Well, a long time ago.
Before what?
Before what?
Before they drove me from the village.
What did you do?
Nothing. I'm a freak. Sorry. I'd rather not talk about it.
I'm a freak too.
I'm a freak too.
Aye, but of another kind.
If it's lycanthropy, I can help.
What?
Lycanthropy. Werewolves. Handled a few cases in the past. It's usually a simple curse that...
The Lord's son, Florian, and I, we loved each other.
Oh dear.
Dieter walked in on us in the stables. They drove me away. Florian hanged himself. Lord started drinking, and the estate fell into ruin. That's the long and short of it.
Oh dear. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Ancient history now. I was to show you where I found the Nilfgaardians. Come.
Griffin, know anything about it?
Not much. Not my kind of game.
You're his kind, though. Survival instincts alone ought to make you care.
I walk silent through the woods. No griffin can hear me nor spy me. Was here. One lay there, by the stump, headless. The other hung from a branch, guts splayed, stretching down to... Watch out for yourself now.
I'll be fine.
I'll be fine. Not the first griffin I've dealt with. Not likely to be the last, either.
Hope you're right. Good hunting now.
Guardians were celebrating. Griffin interrupted them.
Oh, there's a little bunny rabbit.
A camp. Grounds black, saturated with blood. These prints are older and deeper, heavily armored. Elf guardians, probably.
What's over here? Oh, they're biting.
Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months' worth. Female. Larvae and her wounds have already hatched. Been dead at least a week. Other Griffin must be a male.
Oh dear. Examine the wounds.
Deep cuts over the whole body. Not a drop of blood on the beak or claws.
Must have been killed.
Didn't defend herself. Crept up on her while she slept.
Age.
Beak tips worn. Gray hairs in the coat. 10-12 years old. Griffins pair off for life when young. Male must be about the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area.
Never underestimate your opponent. This rule is at the core of the Witcher's Code and for good reason. Proper preparation is saving many Witcher's life. It is likewise worth your while to brew potions, concoct oils, and focus on craftsmen before engaging. Blacksmith, forge weapons, while armors, craft armor. If you expect to battle a strong opponent, you might want to complete some side quests before attacking. This will allow you to gain experience to develop your character, giving you a better chance of winning the fight. Take your time, Roach. Take your time. Here's my pony.
Go, go. Not so fast, Roach. Run, Roach. Whoa!
That is a plus down here. How can I help you, lady?
Lost your key, ma'am?
No, not me key. Me pan. It's always sat there empty. This hut. That is. Till the night before the battle. A man arrived. Walked right in like to his own. Peering at the goings on. Cause next I knew, there he was, coming my way. So I grabbed me pan for protection, see? But he just asks all polite. Gran, got any birch bark by chance? Lilac berries or even a few coals? Nay, says I. And you must be right daft to pester folk at night with such foolery. Staring at me pan like a magpie at a copper. Lend it to me, Gran, I'll give it back, come on. Baffled for what's he doing, frying in the dark. But I've got a soft heart, so I gave it to him.
Interesting, then what happened?
Interesting. What happened then?
Before dawn, another rode up to the hut. But come on, only the first fella left. Locked the door, hopped on his horse, and that were all I saw of him, and me pan. T'were old, black with soot, not worth much, I suppose. But I've no other. Will you help me, dearie? Bring an old widower pan? I could never break down that door myself. And in truth, I'm afeard to go in any road. Such a stench wafting out. Methinks the other fellow. Well, that he's lying there.
That's a good possibility.
Never taken on a pan contract. Fine, I'll go in, look around. You should wait here, just in case.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Corpse explains the stench. Priceless frying pan. Scrubbed clean. Looks like the mystery man didn't need the pan so much as the soot off it to make ink, write letters.
What's that, dearie?
Nothing, nothing. Documents, almost entirely burnt. A few pieces still legible.
But when I gab to myself, they say I'm going barmy.
I'm doing your arrange to meet, you fucking show up. I did, risking my life in the entire blasted operation, and ended up standing there with my plowing cock in my hands, waiting for nothing. I thought the Nilfgaardian army was better organized than that, but you were illegible. Tell that blessed Lord General of yours that me and my companions don't hold grudges, so we won't break off negotiations. But since our old plan's gone tits up, this time we'll choose the time and place for the next meeting. Alright, lady, found your pan.
Here, your frying pan.
Mine? But mine were black with soot, and I could see myself in this one if I wanted. But them years are past.
It was the soot the man needed. He scraped it off to make ink. Must have had an urgent letter to write. Urgently burned some other documents, too.
And the other fellow?
Dead. Round up a few boys and bury him outside the village. Deep, so the necrophages don't dig him up. And take my advice. Don't mention this to the Nilfgaardians.
Hang about! You've earned a token of thanks. Here, son, for the road. Try a nice white fish for some.
This by chance? Look like it. Oh, I'm probably all here today. Alright, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. This is my first time playing a Witcher game. I'm really liking it, so probably completed. But anyways, thank you for watching. I hope to see you again tomorrow. But if not, hope to see you again sometime later. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.